Welcome to Contractually Obligated, the game show where we check out a bunch of games that devs were nice enough to give me keys for. The way this works is I just click play on the game, and whatever loads, loads. First game up today is Scarf. This looks pretty already. We're gonna skip whatever it wants me to see. I just want to see the game. Oh, me and my scarf are going on an adventure together. Scarf is a dragon. They won't teach you that in a story setup, probably. But I know. Dragon dog. Feed to the big guy. Now we did it. Now we're ready.
The moment her crimson body touches the light flesh, her story is heard.
A tale of dragons and scarves. All these worlds combined, you are Captain Planet. Airbenders and stuff. This guy's like a firebender, kinda. So this probably light up as we beat the worlds. Let's go, maniac. Uh-oh. So it said left trigger. Oh, I'm sprinting, okay. I say, if I wasn't sure if I was supposed to follow it or something else weird was happening, but sprint. Enter the zone. This seems more puzzly than anything else. I actually kind of expect this to be like an action platformer kind of deal. But I guess we'll see. We'll give a little bit more here. If nothing else, this game definitely looks pretty. Graphics are really slick. I do collect those spirits, probably.
Of darkness,
the darkness is waiting. So the whole platform's not there yet because we don't have all the pieces yet. So now it's like Snake Rattle and Roll. A game that a lot of people probably won't get the reference to. But that was a good-ass Nintendo game. You're basically a snake and you get through levels. And the more things you ate, like Pac-Man pellets, the fatter and bigger your snake would get. And more times than not, you couldn't finish the level unless your snake was a proper fatness. And you're jumping these little platform things, and if you're fat enough, it'd be like the bell game, or the strength test at the carnival, and you go bing and win, like that. Watch. See? Just like that. But anyway, that's Scarf. It seems like a very one-time kind of game, so I'm not going to ruin too much of it for everybody. The other game for today is Smart Factory Tycoon Beginnings. And if I really had to guess, this is going to be like the 3 minutes of the intro for any Tycoon game. And you'll see how bad I am at them. Also, seems like it's not out yet, so let's keep that in mind. Beginnings probably means like prologue, intro, demo, beginning. That I got the achievement for doing the... Oh, it's going to be one of these kind of games. Wait, hold on. I know how where my bread's buttered. There's no way I'm figuring that out. The production room. All right, press construction from the left down menu and build a production room. Done. Ah, Jesus, it's one of these games. All right, paint station. Wait, where did... That's what screwed me up. I didn't see the door before. All right. All right, paint station. Plastic injection. Choose the amount of planning. 10 ducks. Execute. We're making ducks. Why don't I see this? Oh, okay. Give me robots. Alright, there's a lot of shit going on. It's weird to get used to doing that. All right, there we go. We got some robots making some things. So these games, I am honestly shit horrible at. But you can see how this game works. You can see what this is. It's a prologue anyway. So consider this like your little tutorial of, hey, this is how I'm going to craft some things, get some robots building stuff. Obviously, there's tons of different machines, tons of different products we can make as it grows on. Decorate some nice trees. Like, who doesn't want a nice... I want a tree in the office, damn it. There, I put a tree outside. Got some trees. And obviously the whole point is you make little production rooms, relink everything together. But that's the part where it gets too smart for me. So that is Smart Factory Tycoon. And with that, we're going to call it a day. I want to thank the devs that gave me the keys for the games. If you're a tycooner, Smart Factory Tycoon is definitely another one of those that I'm sure people would be good at. I am just not. But thank you for both devs for the keys. Thank you everyone for watching. And I will see you next time for more contractually obligated fun. Waits.